Twitter ads. Okay. Suppose we have to open for the Twitter ads. So here you can discuss about what is called Twitter ads. Now open for here. Just watch. I'm clicking for analytics.twitter.com. Here, what is the URL called? Analytics.twitter.com. Just write down this URL. For creating for ad here, you can sign up the ad from here, Twitter. What is called? Analytics.twitter.com. See, these are the tweets in the 20 days. 85 tweets will be there. Tweet impression will be 2930.03. And profile visit will be very rare. Follow will be increased for 8. Now, clear? This is called analytics.twitter.com here. Now, click here. What is called? Sign up for Twitter ads. Sign up for Twitter ads. Write down the ad campaigns. First one, website clicks or conversions. Website clicks or conversion. Type of ads for Twitter. Website conversion. Let's say clicks or conversion. Second one, followers. In a bracket, increase of followers. Third one, awareness. Third one will be awareness. Fourth one will be Twitter engagement. Fourth one will be called Twitter engagement. Next one, promoted video views. Promoted video views in a bracket, not for YouTube, comma Vimeo, comma Daily Motion. Not for YouTube, Daily Motion, and Vimeo. Last one, app install or re-engagement in a bracket called app remarketing. Apps install and or re-engagement. Write a bracket for apps remarketing. It's clear? This is called correct kind of ads. What is called? Website clicks or conversion. So increase the followers. Now here, I'm clicking the followers here. What is called? Create a campaign. See, what is called? Overview, audience selection, budget, creative ad. Now, what is called? Campaign will be here. Followers. Start immediately, run continuously. Set date and time. Set date and time. End with okay. Start immediately and run continuously. When you can start the campaigning, up to we can run in the campaign. Or the second, what is called? Set date, start and end date. Now, what is called? Show double click tracking option. We can't give the double click tracking option. This is coming from DFA DFA. We not access here. What is called? Here, targeting. Locations, what is called? In country will India. Suppose you will not break the India. So write from. Select Hyderabad selected. So what is called? Gender. Male or female or any gender. Both. Now what is called? Add followers. You had any followers, you can input our followers here also. It's clear. Now add interest. Close the category. Add trailer audience. If you add any kind of audience are there, you can add with the list. Now, what is called? Add behavior. And add event targeting. We can't target anything else. Just an increase only for what is called followers only for. Select our language here. Here, first of all, is my campaign name. Set date and time. Particular timing. When you are running the campaign and start the campaign. Or you can continue the campaigning also. What is next one? Is about your double click ad. We are not tracking any URL here. What is it called? Set your audience. First, I am adding only for Hyderabad, India. Now, I am adding for our language, only for English. Here, different for user asking about that. Import multiple users. We can't. Nobody is there. Wait for username. Here. Add user. This all will be called increase the followers. Now, just leave it this option. Here. Show media specification. We can't specify any media. Just see preview only for desktop. Not for Android, not for iPhone. Only for this, using for desktop only. See, everything will be like this. Only here we can mention from your date and time. What is called? Audience location. Second one is the language. Now, what is called? Set budget. What is the per day budget here? Say total budget. This campaign showing for what is called? So here they accept only for credit card. They not accept for the debit and net banking. They only accept for credit card here. 500. You choose your. It's clear? Our desktop. What is called here? Estimation daily reach, estimated daily and impression, estimation daily follows. This is all option. How much per day budget? $40. How much total budget? Then you can mention for $300 also. What is called? Save. Once ad will be done. When your payment done, they will be getting back. Or else, still they will be in the payment page. So don't do the wrong steps. When starting your payment into the Twitter, when starting to ending, your payment will be done, the campaign will be closed. Suppose the campaign will be not closed, we can't open for another campaign. This option is very, very careful to watch. See here. Everything we can hear. What is called edit or campaign only for save. Suppose you have launched the campaign, when payment will be done, they will start your campaign, or else they will ask into multiple times, finish your campaign. So if any kind of doubts, just select the campaign, save it, enough. Here, what is called? Okay, edit, quick edit, edit campaign, copy campaign, delete the campaign. Once launch, listen carefully. Once you launch your campaign, when payment will be added, will be finish your campaign. Or else they will be, we can't create for another campaign. Is it clear? So see here, what is called? Create a campaign here. So everything will be Google Analytics. See this. Analytics.twitter.com. Suppose we had no idea about the how to create ad. This called, you read coming from. Suppose sometime you have not showing for Twitter, they show you for analysis.twitter.com. We have every time when you are new profile, you have to turn off these two options. You can turn off for two options. Analytics will be automatic turn off. They automatic turn off for the ads also. So clear? What is called? Website clicks and conversion, followers, awareness, tweet engagement. Suppose I am going for the tweet engagement. What is called? Create campaign. Now everything option will be called overview, select audience, and select your budget. Now create for your campaign. So clear? Here. What is option will be? What option I'm selecting here? Tweet engagement. Says start email and run continuously. Here, what is called? Select your location, India, enough. Gender, any gender. Now, what is called? Okay, select for the device. Select language. Everything I'm selected. Yes or no? What is called? Those mobile carriers. If you are interested for any carriers here. India is not there.
Ireland.
Sir, mobile carriers. So only for Airtel and Idea cellulars. What is called? BlackBerry phone and tablets, iOS device, Android device, these all devices. What is called? Target user based on the when they are first use it with a new device from carrier. What is the target people who first use it with a new device within 1 month? So you can option select from here. Write down these options. Here, the targeting for exclude people who first use it Twitter on new device within a 1 month. Here we can change monthly also. So how many months? 24 months. Up to 2 years we can run it for. Select for up to 2 years. Up to 24 months. Target people who first use Twitter on a new device within 14 months. Exclude people who first use Twitter on your new device within a 1 month. This is option will be default. We can't do anything. Suppose you don't need option. Yes, answer. Don't need option will be check uncheck for this option. Here, what is called? Users, timeline, next one, profile and tweet detail pages. Two things. What is called? Customers where promoted Twitter appearance, user timeline. Second one is the profile tweet detail pages. Now your budget will be 20. Show advanced option. So here, what is called? This option will be there. Here I'm showing for desktop. It's clear. This is the option will be selected from the tweet campaign. How much the day automatic bid will be? Yes, it will be automatic bid price. Now daily budget will be $20. Here founder will be create a debit card. What is that? Create a debit card. We not promote from the your net banking. Now click save. I will be going on draft. What is called? Quick edit, edit campaign, copy campaign, delete campaign, open in original dashboard. Click for original dashboard here. This is your dashboard. What is called? Twitch engagement dashboard. What is called? We can export your campaign also. How many tweets will be done? How many impressions we can got? How many we are getting for followers based on we are showing for here? What is called? Impressions, engagement, spend, ECP, escape. How much amount for me getting from here itself? So clear? This all will be campaign running from in the Twitter. You don't need the quite. Just save one. Thank you. followers, website clicking mention, tweeting image, awareness, app install, promote your video views. This all will be campaigns. Is it clear? This will be created from the our Twitter ads. So how to open the Twitter ads and everything? In the world, setting option. What is called? Twitter ads. They're going for direct payment method. Why? This is a selection is going to the wrong. And new funding source. So only for the accept, only for credit card. If you step missing first step, automatically they will convert to the your credit card method. Same, you have to create it multiple times. They show you only payment method. Add new payment method, edit, access to account. Is it clear? When adding account will be the start your campaign. What is called? View ad manager. What is called? Create a campaign here. Deleted. Yeah, we can't delete this campaign. Why? Because it's on the payment mode. The previous will be deleted. This will be payment mode. Yes or no? Just watch carefully. Now, edit campaign. Once payment method will be done, we have the confusion your ad. So be careful to put in your ads. The more than we can use our Twitter ads for the only for top MMS I'm using for the Twitter ads. Only for top MMS companies. We're not using for any Twitter ads. Any company we're not using for Twitter ads. Why? Because only for who are need the followers for the companies, they're using for Twitter ads. And the celebrities. They need the more followers. Your company, your profile, following will be very less. Follower will be need more. So when posting the news, automatically link will be below for the your followers. Is it clear? This is called we are running for the our Twitter ads.